the automobile has long stood as a symbol of freedom, revolutionizing our ability to travel farther, faster, and easier. It connects us, expands our horizons, and enriches our experiences. Who could imagine what would come next? Automobiles evolved to become more advanced, reliable, and affordable. Today, 94% of Americans drive cars. As our technology evolves, our vehicles evolve with it. Vehicle automation is already a reality, with many innovations that minimize human error and make the road a safer place.
In the case of automobiles, we know that over 90% of the crashes that occur on our roadways today and essentially over 90% of the 40,000 fatalities that occur each year are caused by some type of a human decision or human error. And technology is available for us today through the availability of automation and other technology where we can engineer that out essentially and make a safer system.
So how do you test these new automation technologies to ensure they are safe for the open road? The MITRE Drive Lab connects drivers and transportation specialists to explore and test innovative solutions for advanced vehicle automation.
So the Drive Lab began with our interest in expanding our safety mission beyond aviation and into the other modes of transportation. We can bring in all of our expertise from across MITRE and bring it to bear in this particular mode of transportation.
The purpose of the Drive Lab is to evaluate autonomous technology and how humans interact with it. What's special about the Drive Lab is that we have this integration component where our driving simulator and our pedestrian simulation, our micromobility simulations, our bicycle simulator can all talk to each other. They can all interact in the same environment. The majority of simulators that are out in the world, academic, industry, are typically for a singular purpose. They have one design, and so they're only one simulator. Here, we have the ability to simulate all of these things simultaneously and together.
In the Drive Lab, each test provides valuable data, building a comprehensive history of scenarios and conditions, enabling researchers to prepare for challenges they might not have considered. It's also designed for seamless integration with external platforms like the Department of Transportation's Voices Initiative. At MITRE, we believe that innovation knows no boundaries. That's why the Drive Lab is accessible to everyone, from large corporations to aspiring entrepreneurs and students looking to bring their ideas to life. Regardless of your resources, we have the tools and support you need.
So safety assurance in automated vehicles is very complex. It involves a lot of different organizations, a lot of different perspectives, and MITRE as the connector is trying to bring those perspectives from across industry, from across government, and from across other stakeholders, like throughout the community. Everyone's interested in safety, so everyone has a stake in that. We are working with industry right now and with government to try to bring all of these technologies into the roadways and into the traffic system to make a real safety impact. And what they need is the type of independent, type of credible, evidence-based safety assurance cases that they need in order to deploy, and that's what MITRE brings.